Keeping in the middle of the road, honey, let's keep it in the middle of the road. I need the right, no left, right down that.
Well, we're here at the stunning four-star Tower Hotel in Waterford, and we're really looking forward to tonight. The whole idea is that we have all the people out dancing and enjoying their night.
Honey, let's stay on the straight and narrow. Stick together just like a bow and arrow. We're heading in the right direction. Don't lose control. I don't look, I don't ever look back. Cause honey, don't you know we're on the right track. And got a combination too good to let go. Keeping in the middle of the road. Honey, let's keep it in the middle of the road.
When you come out to these shows, you have all the lovely people around you talk to you and make you feel welcome. I get up and dance, so I'm getting a bit of exercise as well.
Absolutely wonderful. It has made us come alive, and all these lovely people, it has brought them all out. And I can see smiles and happiness everywhere.
Country music is a big part of my life for the last over 40 years. The people in the country music scene are very nice people, and they never change, and they're great entertainers, and you make a friend with them, you know, you become friends. Oh, I'm looking forward to Dominic Kerwin and Louise Morrissey.
You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh. Come on. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other. Uh-huh. From one love to another.
Uh-huh. We're here in Tullamore in Guy Clothing, one of our two stores, Guy Clothing Tullamore and Athlone. We're looking forward to welcome Brian into the store. I think Dominic Kerwin, as I said, Queen of Country Philomena's in, Cleona Hagen, and a number of other country stars are coming in. So, look, we're looking forward to having them in store.
Well, I'll deck my brow with roses.
And we're delighted to be on board with Brian. I think the country tour is a fantastic opportunity showcasing all that's good about Irish music. So we're delighted to be on board dressing Brian for this unique occasion. Great opportunity for us, and great for country music.
Keep on shining, shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. I said blue moon of Kentucky. Keep on shining, shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Come on! I said blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, shine on the one that's gone and left me.
It was beautiful. Terrific show. I'm delighted I come.
I thoroughly enjoyed it. That was a very good show.
Oh, tonight, you couldn't go any further than tonight. And I reckon it was a terrific night entirely, and I enjoyed it fully.
Put down that book you're reading. Give me the love I need. Come on and love me tonight. My heart feels like it's breaking.
Come on and love me tonight. I don't need to have no brain lights.
It's been a great event because we've got to see so many wonderful people that we have known down through the years, and old friends and new friends and people who haven't been to the shows before have come this time, but a lot of the old familiar faces that we know.
I flew home early this year to make sure I made it to see the same show. They were absolutely fantastic. Brian puts on a fantastic show. Love it.
I enjoyed each and every one of them. I love the young artists coming up. They were all wonderful. And I mean, how can you surpass Philomena Begley, our queen of country music?
To sing a song or two. Theatres, marquees and dance hall. Some might say I've almost done it all. I'm right behind the spotlight of my life. I'm a loving mother and a wife. I've been blessed, my family understand, they know. I've just got country music in my soul. And I've been up, I've been down, every city, every town. The silver dollar queen who laid the blanket on the ground. I'm still the girl next door who loves a good encore. And I'll keep singing songs as long as you want to hear more. And I won't stop till the good Lord tells me it's my life, my music, my memories.
I have to say that I really have enjoyed this week now out on the road with my friends and Brian, and it has been a fantastic week, and hopefully maybe next year we'll get together again and we'll do the same.
I suppose looking back on the week, there's been a lot of highs. We've met a lot of old friends. We've met some new people as well. I suppose we're delighted that they've enjoyed it, and hopefully they'll come out and support the artists as the weeks and months ahead go on. Until next time, don't forget, make sure you go out and support all the country artists there. From Brian Cunningham, good night, God bless.